Yeah, I have been annoyed the whole day, you piece of garbage.
You're a Lego trooper! Why are you taking it so seriously?
Oh, God.
No, oh, no!
No, Wimdy, it wasn't meant to be you. I'm so sorry, Wimdy.
That's abuse, man. That's abuse.
Hey, I'm getting abused.
Before April Fool's Day, Frost decided to replace most of the jobs on the server with their Lego counterparts. So for the entire day of April 1st, there was just a bunch of Lego troopers running around doing their thing. I got on the server to record something, but at the time, I didn't really know what I was going to record yet. When I came across a commotion happening over at the brig.
Leave us alone. They will never be able to touch Dessel.
For some reason, 212 Dessel had an AOS or arrest on site, so the shock troopers were looking to get him arrested. Oh, no, they're climbing!
Hey, let the hostage go.
Seriously, it's that easy.
Hey, let the hostage go.
Y'all are nuts.
Stop the minion.
What do you mean his AOS has been arrested?
Stop the minion, says the Lego trooper. He managed to have his great escape. Oh, he ran, he's running. And I caught up with him to ask what happened. Dessel, what did you even do?
20 or 30 minutes ago by now, a couple of people got arrested and some of us decided, you know what, why don't we have a little bit of fun since it's April 1st and do a little jailbreak. I went down through the vents and unlocked it and then flew off and then I had an AOS active. And so I was like, okay, well, I'll head up to the top of the rafters and see what's going on. And apparently my AOS is still active.
Were you able to bust them out?
No.
So after hearing his tragic backstory, I decided it was time to involve myself. I'm going to help in this. If I gave you the Omega Fist, do you think you could break back in?
You know what? I would take an arrest for that. I would take
All
an
right.
arrest for that.
Let's do it. I'm going to give you regular fist too. You got to break out your fellow Lego trooper.
This looks so stupid with the Lego hands.
You look really stupid. I mean, you can't clench a fist. You just got your little nubs.
This is just dumb. I love it.
And so now that you're all caught up, I think now is as good a time as any to let you know that you can join in on videos like this by joining Frostbite Gaming and the Star Wars RP section of Gary's Mod. If you're interested in joining, a link to our Discord will be down in the description. This video is also sponsored by Nexus Core. Nexus Core is the host that we use over at Frostbite Gaming to keep our server up and running. If you play Minecraft, Gary's Mod, Arma 3, BattleBit, or any of the games being shown on screen right now, and thought to yourself, hey, I want to make a server for me and my friends to play on. Or if you've ever thought, hey, I want to make a server and start growing a community, that would be so cool. Then consider checking out Nexus Core and get your server up and running in no time. With great support, a simple to use UI, great performance, and a ton more, you should absolutely consider Nexus Core as a host for your next gaming server. You can save 25% off your first order by clicking on my link down in the description or using code PixelCat at checkout. Without further ado, let's get into today's video.
Apparently my AOS isn't active anymore, but it'll be worth it.
Perfect. Let's go get another AOS.
This'll be fun. Oh my god, now everyone's up there.
Wait, what?
You got a mic?
What's up?
Not much. I'm just chilling, making sure everything's... Oh, that's Kit. No, yeah, that's Kit Fisto. No, Kiani Mundi.
Yep, that's big forehead, man.
Typing, I'm scared. All the shock got off after my AOS was lifted. What?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Do that again, I'm gonna punch you in the mouth.
I don't even know what you're talking about, bro. Are you okay?
I heard somebody do a doodly-diddly-dee.
I heard an oo-woo. I don't know if it was a doodly-diddly-dee.
Yeah.
Are you sure you're not hearing things, bro? We take you to medical real fast to check. I don't got a D.
You are not taking me to medical.
Damn!
Another
thing about
Wait, that's
why,
not a Lego. What the heck? Oh, he's got a knife.
Bitch, well, I can experiment on you.
Oh yeah, sure.
Wait, just look on your head.
Oh, now he's going to medical. I don't know why he changed his mind.
Do.
Can I hear your voice?
Ah, what's here? Okay.
Can I hear your voice?
What the?
No.
What the?
Oh yeah, you're a person.
I don't like that.
Hey, I heard anybody was
your voice. Shut up.
Know what Chuck is accusing us of? Trespassing, disrespect, minginess, constant prison breaks.
Bro, we're just having some fun on April 4th day.
I don't know why they're so angry.
It's just a prank.
Yeah, it's just a prank. Like, it's just a prank, mate.
That's just a prank.
This is just a prank too.
It's just a harmless prank. Why would it be anything less than just a harmless prank?
What are they doing up here? They've built a little jungle gym.
Bunk is the master of Fortnite, it seems.
Someone's calling people bitches.
I'm trying to find out who has the clip of that.
Oh, he's got his arrest baton out.
Is there you don't need that.
Hitman nice. Man has been arrested.
That's about what I expected to happen.
Flash PM, oh. So
okay, I heard that.
Do something with your fists. Alrighty.
It yeets almost like...
You missed!
I said, it yeets almost like this.
There we go.
There we go. I got the yeet.
Right in front of a shock.
I could use a jump pack, but I'm playing as 212 Destal. Trying to represent the 212. Wow, I'm actually about to rage soon.
You can't make
Let
the
me
jump.
Home,
don't worry, you got
bro.
This. You're almost there.
Oh!
You made it! Congratulations! Here it comes.
I'm pulling it. Aw, you... Why is it one shot? That's my question.
But what do you mean? Watch. See?
But it does. It's... Yeah, but you would... Yeah.
It doesn't.
But you would right-click, isn't it? Nah, I'm really...
No?
Don't hit me. Don't do it.
Then how did you... How did you one-hit me?
Who just shot me?
Or him?
Sorry, my mouse is broken. Sounds like 7 missed 5. That's why I keep my...
Your mouse is broken?
Yeah.
Your mouse is broken. Unlikely story. Be gone!
Exactly, look at that. One shot.
Oh my god!
Bro, how much money did that even cost to get, bro?
What do you mean money?
How did you get it?
It cost having a very sympathetic reason for needing it. And unfortunately, my reason for needing it is currently preoccupied.
That is very confusing.
Oh, why did you get someone to give you it so you can kill Shock with it?
If I move now, I'm gonna get launched, buddy.
You'll get launched anyway. Watch.
Oh my god.
The shock!
Did you just
nothing.
See that shock? Murdered.
No, he didn't. What do you mean?
It's not murder, it's flight. I'm granting people the gift of flight.
That's still
Would you
assault.
Like to fly?
No, thank
I feel bad when
no,
I
you, you, you get to fly.
Right in front of a shock!
Yeah, he flew.
He gets to fly.
Stay away from me if you even come near me. I literally will arrest you.
I am not near you. I am just standing right here.
Yeah, he's 6 feet apart. Let me count to that. 3, 4, 5, 6. Whoa, you walked up to him.
You got closer to me. He got closer to me. You saw that.
Oh my god.
He's so gonna come back for Dessel. Okay.
Bye, Dessel.
There's like nobody up here anymore.
Uh-oh.
What?
Uh-oh.
Oh,
oh no!
No!
I am so surprised you didn't run away. I knew that was gonna happen. I
should have, you know. But you know what? I'll let the guy have his little, you know.
You killed 3 people right in front of him, and he didn't arrest you.
Yeah, I was surprised at that too. Oh, hey.
All right. Well, now go show him that you're out of the jail cell.
Ah, bugger.
Oh, it's not that big of a bugger. There we go. He's back.
Hey, sorry.
I would go check the cells just in case.
Wait, how did you get in?
Through the vent.
Through the vent.
Oh, fair enough.
Behind you.
Until he actually checks, I'm just gonna keep going. Hey, everyone, sorry I'm late. I kinda got preoccupied.
He missed!
Come here. Here. Nah, I'm gonna put my. I'm gonna put it away. Come here. I'm not gonna arrest you. I promise. Is this literally what everyone wants to do now? Is just be freaking ninjas at the bridge.
No.
There you go.
Fair enough.
Oh no! I got arrested. Get out of here.
Larminar.
I got arrested too. I don't have any tools. Go.
Run, Larminar. Run.
Annoying.
Oh my god! He actually arrested Larminar.
Oh, shit.
I thought you might have been Gramps. You all... Literally, this is not even a rude thing for me to say right now, but everyone looks the freaking same.
Whoa!
I think it'd probably be a good idea to at least chill for a little bit. People were actually, like, having a lot of issues with, like, over by Briggs, so it's probably a good idea to just let it be for a little bit.
But it is April Fool's Day. I think people need to chill out themselves a little bit.
We're all Legos. I mean, we're clearly not in a serious day.
Take some Lego blasters.
So, you know what I just said about not going to Brig? We got Lego blasters.
There's only 2 of you, though. Do you want more? Do you want another friend?
We're going to claim Brig for our own.
Between the 3 of you, if there's only that one shock trooper up there, I think you guys got this.
Let's go.
All right, let's...
Lego Crusade.
We will claim Jerusalem.
Whoa. Hold it down a little, Tesla.
Where are they?
I don't know.
All right. I go command you.
Brick, stop!
He's right. AFK now.
I've heard it. Brick belongs to the 212.
Lock the door. Okay, it's locked.
Uh-oh, who's that?
That's Vodka. Hi, Vodka.
What's up, Vodka?
How you doing?
We Brick is ours now. We have to be careful.
Brick belongs to us.
He's AFK. He's AFK. Oh, there he is.
Get over here. You're not allowed in here. Get out of here.
We called dibs.
Sorry.
It belongs to us. Why was Vodka arrested? What? Free Vodka. Get up.
They killed him again.
Free Vodka.
Oh, no, we don't.
Where's this guy running to?
Sorry.
Hey, can you get me too?
No.
Can you get me too?
Only where I cash money.
I can't reliably get on people's heads with
guys,
like jump
pads. Okay, well, okay. I've been here the whole time.
Oh my god, it's Larminar.
Oh my god.
Thomas, okay, it's kind of hard escape. To kill him.
Here we go.
Oh, he does. He does.
Fly.
Oh.
Close the door. Keep on flying. Dodge him. Bend your head where we're like sticking out and then like.
Yeah, bend. There we go.
And then actually, I'll go up. Are we out?
I'm bending. Nope, that didn't work. It did not work. Hi, we are not here. Conduct unbecoming.
Unbecoming of Republic standards, actions that are in direct opposition of the Republic war effort.
Yeah.
Jessel, I went AFK for a few seconds. You got yourself arrested again.
Don't ask questions. To be fair, I am forced to walking speeds. Chalk, please help us open the door.
There you go.
Open the door.
I would bribe you when I'm
forced. Too tough on top.
You know what we should do? We should go arrest Shock.
Yes.
How do you do that?
He's under the map.
Unite with medical.
Okay.
None of them are here, guys.
They're not. Where are they?
No medical here.
Oh, yeah, they were arrested. We forgot they're kind of actively arrested.
What do you mean? You guys were the ones all in the jails.
Yeah, and now medical's in jail.
All right, I'm going to go check the jail. Oh. All right, let's bring Dessel. We'll just bring Dessel in here.
Okay. Oh, what?
Shh. He is in jail.
Stop.
I brought you. Be secretive. There's a shock trooper that's watching the cells, so watch out for him.
I see.
I don't think okay. He can hear us. He's walking away.
He definitely can't hear us at all.
I was wrong.
Devil.
Oh, watch out. Wish. He's coming back.
Oh,
we are not.
We're not here.
I've never said I'm good at PvP.
No, you're fine. I didn't know what was gonna happen, to be honest. Oh shit, there's three people in there now.
Oh no.
50. I think one of them's Gramps. Now there's a bounty hunter nice. In here. He's got his gun drawn, looking at one of the shots.
Oh no.
Oh, he killed himself?
Oh,
he killed
he's
himself.
Dead.
What the heck? I'm gonna open
he's
the door.
He's dead. Hey, what's going on with the? I'm just
stop asking letting him out, Larminar.
Can you open my door, please?
Larminar is gonna keep letting Diesel out and shit, by the way.
Oh, I know. I know he is.
What a narc!
It's pretty obvious.
Are you mad?
I'm not mad. Other Shock are mad.
It's April 1st, guys. Come on.
We're all Lego troopers, guys. Let's all calm down and take a deep breath.
Guys, yeah. We are literally
I'm not mad.
Lego
the other Shock
are. Oh, God. Who farted? That was nasty.
They could possibly be a little mad.
Oh, who's this? I can't see your name.
That's a riddler.
Got any riddles? Oh, we had that ready. The more there is of me, the less you see. What am I? I used to know that one. I don't remember. Do you know Dessel?
Oxygen?
Darkness. Yeah, that's a basic one. That one's from like riddles.com.
You cringe. Pixie, you cringe. Sense.
You're dead.
Uh-oh.
You're cringe. I love my broken arms.
Appreciate the audience.
I was packing for my vacation and had to get on because Shock and Medical were pinging me.
Are they mad? Are both of them mad?
I don't know. I just got like three different people DMing me about it, including one senior GM. And I was like, are we serious? Oh, like, we can't de-escalate this?
This is kind of just devolving.
Maybe if you guys go on attack with a non-serious weapon.
Yeah, baseball
bats. Let's get those red.
Leave color out of it, Dimitri.
PG. Well, keep it PG 13. We're gonna beat Shock until they stop arresting us. Let's go. Yeah.
This is gonna go so bad.
And the Crusade.
The Lego Crusade.
Orange Crusades, boys. The Orange Crusades. I love orange.
Dead to some.
Uh oh, he's just
PvP.
Going in.
PvP. 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 PvP.
Hey, stop. King.
Don't mind
oh
us.
My God.
PvP.
We're doing
I got him, boys. Let's
Brava.
Go.
It's a pixel
and there. Hey.
What?
He'll be arrested. He'll be arrested.
Crusade.
He'll be arrested.
Crusade.
gonna be arrested. Apparently gonna like just storm until they don't get arrested or something like that.
It's Pixar. It's Pixar.
Yeah, no, he gave them all these weapons and stuff. So yeah, just fair warning, they are gonna keep on doing this.
Whoa! Right, move out the way. You're angry. Move out the way. I'm so sorry.
Move out the way. Move out the way.
Yeah, I have been annoyed the whole day. You piece of garbage.
You're a Lego trooper. Why are you taking it so seriously?
I cannot believe this.
I'm free. Thank you, mysterious ghost.
The boy.
Hey.
Let's go, it's
Dessel.
The boy.
Let's get
him!
Oh. Hey, we go back to yourselves,
Hi,
maggots.
How are you?
Hey, we're crusading.
We're protesting.
You cannot hush the crusade.
You want to deal with the current crusade? I'll give you a crusade.
Uh-oh. You can't stop the crusade.
Yeah, you
we're
can't
peaceful
stop
protesting the crusade.
Nope.
Haha.
He didn't even
stop trying to ruin our crusade.
Run back.
Oh,
if
no!
Oh, God.
Oh, no!
No, Wimdy, it wasn't meant to be you. I'm so sorry, Wimdy. Oh, God. I'm so sorry.
Good shot, man. No. You got him.
Crusade. No. I'm going to crusade on your ass. Oh, my God. Let me
make
out.
Make sure they're all locked.
No, you're letting people out
I'm
now.
We've not stopped.
Well, guess what? We just stopped the crusade.
The crusade will live on. My children will hear about this.
You listen here, buddy. I'm the one with the white cloak. The crusade failed against those people.
Are you trying to say that you're more privileged than us?
Whoa!
It's because we're foreign.
Because the crusade never worked.
Nah, get out of here. I don't talk to people like you.
Yeah. Get out. We don't.
Yeah.
Don't ever see your face.
I'm gonna.
This is my house now. I call dibs.
Let's go!
You can't stop us. You can't stop us, Dimitri. Oh my God. Yes.
Fucked. Nope. I'm going back to myself.
You can't hold me.
I'm leaving. Nope, I'm going back to myself.
Jedi, can you open the door? I'm stuck.
No.
We will not be suppressed.
Let's go ahead and clear out. Let's let them be.
They're gonna attempt something again. I know it. Prepare for another crusade, okay?
Don't let them pass the line dropper. Don't let them pass that gray line on the ground. Get back!
You
can't keep me out.
We do not feel very listened to. We are trying to come up with a bargain, and we are being actively ignored. And we are trying to make a reasonable solution for this.
Stop the brutality!
What's
your
solution?
If Shock can solve the Riddler's riddle, then we will leave you alone. If you cannot, then we get Brig.
All right, Riddler, give him a hard riddle.
Well, that's the Riddler.
Give him a hard one.
I have no legs, but I move, and I am one with the earth. What am I?
Worm. It's worm.
Right, center next to me. Center next to me.
I'm actually in the grass.
That was the worst riddle I have ever heard. That was the worst.
You never said how hard the riddle had to be.
Yo, death abuse, man. Death abuse.
Hey,
getting abused.
What is happening? Why are we fighting now? I was gone for 3 seconds.
Hey.
What is happening?
Safety your weapons.
Hey.
Why did Greg get arrested?
That was a win, guys. We won.
Safety your weapons.
Did Shock win or did the 212?
I won.
Did you just arrest
the 212 won.
Shock.
I'm still here.
You just arrested the guy that was helping you.
Whoever rolls higher is the winner. That's how we'll end this.
Yeah, whoever rolls higher wins. 66.
All right, Shock wins. Kill him. Kill the 212.
Fuck.
No, the balance of power still stands.
Open the door.
Yes, yeah,
door real quick.
Shut up!
Listen to Shaq. Shut up!
Shut up!
Open the door. I think he's gonna comply now.
You see what they're doing?
Open the door!
Open the door!
Shut up! Oh, I'm stuck.
Shouldn't you be some recipe. Quick abuse?
I'm a guest of spaghetti.
But, hey, Shock.
I bet.
I'm a guest
of
spaghetti.
He's chilling. I'm chilling.
You son of a bitch.
Everybody start beating him. Everybody start beating him. Everybody start beating him.
No! Why me? Why?
All right, now Shock, stop.
Oh, they're trapped!
We just got
Dave, can you please let us out?
This is a little awkward.